During the first 3 months of this year, not only did our economy not grow, it shrank by 2.9%, the biggest drop in 5 years. It doesn't have to be this way. If we can put in place policies that will spur dynamic economic growth and make higher education more affordable, we can restore the American dream for millions of young Americans.